Full safety shoe certified from March 2023. Must comply with updated norm and ISO 23445 2022. Footwear certified in accordance with previous norm and ISO 23445 2011 are valid till their certificates expire. Main news of this norm can be summarized in four main points: anti-slip, insole, protection categories, and optional certifications. First of all the slip resistance categories SRA, SRB, and SRC have been replaced by a mandatory test made on ceramic and sodium laurophosphate, and an eventual SR test made on ceramic and glycerin. Two new safety categories were introduced, S6 and S7, which include the water resistant VR characteristic. S6 means S2 plus VR, and S7 means S3 plus VR. Regarding the anti-perforation plate, a new marketing has been introduced, clarifying type and resistance of the midsole. P-metal midsole tested with a 4.5 mm diameter nail with relative classes S3, S1P, S7. PL non-metallic midsole tested with a 4.5 mm diameter nail with relative classes S1PL, S3L, S7L. PS non-metallic midsole tested with a 3 mm diameter nail with relative classes S1PS, S3S, S7S. Moreover, some optional certifications have been introduced. SC, scuff cap, relating to the presence of a tip cover. LG, ladder grip, refers to the ladder grip heel. Finally, VRU has been replaced by VPA, while the FO requirement for resistance to hydrocarbons has become optional and no longer mandatory.